We are good drivers behind the line. And 3, 2, 1, go.
And off those robots go. Some of our first points scored by Unibots. Their robot very quickly dumps off two cargo into the lower hub and taxis out of the tarmac. That's going to be a combined 6 points thanks to Unibots. A great autonomous period from UPS, able to score their preloads and then grab additional cargo off the field. That's what we love to see during our autonomous period. And that's big for our Red Alliance. Alrighty, some trouble on the field mechanically though. We do see here that Milwaukee Cyber Cheese, our rookies from right here in Milwaukee, have a solid signal light indicating technical difficulties. But that's not slowing down the Blue Alliance, the Chicago Knights and Unibots both working to pick up as much cargo as they can from off the ground and get that in that lower hub. UPS though, firing up top for the Red Alliance, their unique design allowing them to fling a cargo into that upper hub, not something we've seen often here at the Wisconsin Regional. An interesting design that is paying off for that team. 22-10, Red Alliance in the lead. So far, all cargo scored by Red in the upper hub, all cargo scored by Blue in the lower hub. Speaking of scoring in the lower hub, there is some more from Unibots. They are a great partner for their alliance. They're playing well with Knights and keeping our Blue Alliance in it. Mecha Marines, our rookies from Marinette. Looks like they're moving downfield to grab some cargo up off the ground. So far, scoring for the Red Alliance has been dominated by UPS and Fondy Fire. Just about to enter our end period. UPS is near the Blue Alliance hangar. Chicago Knights looks like they are preparing to climb. They hit that lower rung, flipping up their mechanism to then go and hang from the middle rung. A clever and elegant 6 points for Chicago Knights and the Blue Alliance. Over in Red, we can see Mecha Marines on the middle rung, that's 6 points. Bondi Fire on low for 4. UPS, unfortunately, can't get up in time to earn that hangar ranking point. The final score, 40-19. The Red Alliance wins the match and takes home the ranking points.